I bring you a message that will change your life forever, which I title The End of Struggle. I say your struggle has come to an end in the name of Jesus. My message this day is taken from the book of John, chapter 16 from verse 33. It says, "This thing have I spoken to you, that in me you may have peace. In the world you will have tribulation." It says, "But be of good cheer. I have overcome the world." I want you to understand that why there is so much struggle in the world today is this. Because the first Adam gave our benefit to the devil. Then the devil now became the governor of this world. Through his works with his agent, wickedness began to reign in our world today. Instead of pregnancy, there came barrenness. Instead of love, there came hatred. Instead of healing, there came sickness. Instead of prosperity, there came poverty. Instead of promotion, there came demotion. Instead of appointment, there came disappointment. Instead of winning, there came failure. Instead of job, there came joblessness. Instead of safe delivery, there came stillbirth. All these are the works of the devil. Why? Just to suggest men to life struggle. And God see that this is very bad to mankind. And it's through his son, he put an end to it. And the Bible says in 1 John chapter 3 verse 8, he said, "For this purpose the Son of God was manifested, that he might destroy the works of the devil." And when Jesus came, he destroyed the works of the devil. Every struggle that the devil has subjected men into, Jesus came to render them to nothing. In the name of Jesus. How great and how faithful is our God. And when Jesus came, he destroyed the works of the devil. That through his name, we might break the yoke of barrenness. Through his name, we might break the yoke of hatred. Through his name, we will break the yoke of sickness. Through his name, we will break the yoke of poverty. Through his name, we will break the yoke of demotion. Through his name, we will break the yoke of disappointment. Through his name, we will break the yoke of failure. Through his name, we will break the yoke of stillbirth. Through his name, we will break the yoke of joblessness. Through his name, we will put an end to every life struggle. How do I know? Because the Bible says in Colossians 2:15, it says, "Having disarmed principalities and power, he made a public spectacle of them, triumphing over them in it." How great is our God? Jesus destroyed their foundation. Jesus destroyed their power. He rendered them to nothing. So through his name, we can overcome every struggle that we are passing through in life. So I don't know what you are passing through. You must use the name of Jesus, because the name of Jesus is what you need to put an end to every life struggle. Whatever situation that the devil has subjected you into, but I tell you, with the name of Jesus, you are coming out of it. In the mighty name of Jesus, are you sick? I say, receive your healing in the name of Jesus. Are you in bondage? I lose you right now from that bondage in the name of Jesus. Are you in depression? I command that depression to leave you right now in the mighty name of Jesus. So I want you to understand that Jesus has destroyed the works of the enemy. For this cause, he was manifested to put an end to every life struggle that the devil has subjected men into in the mighty name of Jesus. So I tell you that as a believer, if you are still struggling with the affair of life, use the name of Jesus. You need the name of Jesus to come out of your life struggle, because Jesus has made a public spectacle of them. He has triumphed over them on the cross. That is why the Bible says in 1 Corinthians chapter 15 verse 57, he said, "Thanks be to God who has given us victory through our Lord Jesus Christ." And I want you to know that Jesus conquered the world. He gave you victory, sister. Jesus conquered the world. He gave you, brother. He gave you victory, brother. And I want you to reign in that victory. The victory is in Christ Jesus. So it does not matter how long you have been with life struggle. But I tell you, Jesus has put an end to it through his name. So are you afraid? You don't need to be afraid. Are you thinking you don't know what to do? There is something to do. What you need to do is use the name of Jesus to end your struggle. Jesus said he will never leave you, neither will he forsake you. He will be with you until the end. And my Bible makes me to understand in Isaiah 41 verse 10. It said, "I should tell you that you should fear not. for he is with you. He said you should be not dismayed, for he is your God. He said he will strengthen you in your weakness. He will strengthen you. He said yes, he will help you, and he will uphold you with his righteous right hand. So I want you to know that God will never leave you nor forsake you. So even if you are struggling with the affairs of life, even if you are struggling with anything, but I want you to know that no matter what you are passing through, Philippians chapter 4 verse 19, it says, and my God shall supply all your need according to his riches in glory in Christ Jesus. But all you need to do is to cast your burden upon him. That is 1 Peter chapter 5 verse 7. It says, cast all your care upon him, for he cares for you. So when you are casting your cares upon men, men will fail you. When you are casting your cares upon king, kings will disappoint you. But when you cast all your cares upon the Lord will uphold you with his right hand of righteousness. That is why he is your God and you are his son, or you are his daughter. So embrace the light of his word and reign in this life. Use his name to put an end to every life struggle. It is an error for you to be struggling with the affairs of life. You can't be born again and still be struggling. You can't be born again and still be demon possessed. You can't be born again and still be sick. You can't be born again and still be subjected by the enemy. No, it's an error, because you have not used the name of the Lord Jesus. The Bible said the name of the Lord is a strong tower. It said when the righteous run to it, they are saved. So when you run to the word of God, I say you are saved. It doesn't matter the kingdom. It doesn't matter as many that will rise up against you. But I tell you, for your sake, they shall fall. Reign in this life in the name of Jesus. Are you sick? I say receive your divine healing in the name of Jesus. Are you oppressed by the rulers of darkness? I command them to fall before you like the walls of Jericho. In the name of Jesus. The Bible says that the word of God is like a fire. It said the word of God is like a hammer, and it breaks every rock to pieces. Every demon that is trying to oppress you, I say let the fire from the word of God consume them in the name of Jesus. And every rock that stands between you and your destiny, I say let the word of God break them to pieces, because the word of God is a hammer in the name of Jesus. My brothers and my sisters, I want you to go out there and reign as a victor. You are born for a victorious life. For whosoever that is born of God overcometh the world. Struggle is of the world. You are born of God. Disappointment is of the world. You are born of God. So go and reign in Christ Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus. Bye for now. With love, with Pastor Chris.
Check it out, y'all.
There have been times in my life
I'm tired and I want to give up.
I've been wondering why.
Why is the world getting so crazy?
Still somehow I believe.
Come too far to die now.
Always survive.
If you're a survivor, get up.
Let's get it. Don't cry now. Go ahead and get out of my system. Don't hurt now.
Let's go.
I'm looking back now.
Let it breathe.
You think that maybe it's over.
Your life ain't over.
Not unless you want it to be.
My mic up real quick. This is it, y'all. This is it, y'all. You've been waiting and debating. Here it is, y'all. All your stuff from your past, shake it off, y'all. But it says you wouldn't last. Here you is, y'all. Want your dreams back? Let's get it. Your peace of mind back? Let's get it. Want your family back? Let's get it. Are you ready? Let's get it. I speak against everything that comes to destroy the purpose in your life. Worrying about your finances, your future, where you can't even sleep at night. I speak against depression and fear, every attack from the enemy.
This is it.
This is your day, the Lord made it, baby.